This is the first time in my life that I've been provoked to hit a woman.